Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode of Tech Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to change language on Amazon Kindle using your mobile device. To change language on Amazon Kindle, first of all, launch Open, the Settings app from your mobile device. After tapping Open Settings, go ahead and scroll down and tap on the General option. Now click on Language and Region and click on Add Language. Select a different language from your device's language options, and once you choose a language, your device will restart with the selected language. Once you change the language of your device's settings, you will then be able to open up Kindle application with the chosen language as well. So in order to change the language of your Amazon Kindle, you will need to change your device's language settings that you are using currently. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press on the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.